This is another painting made with the bad Floetrol paints, so I'm working on using them up. So I did make some pretty big cups, more than the canvas probably needed, but I'm really trying to use up this paint. This deep turquoise was okay. It didn't have the same Floetrol problems, but I wanted to go ahead and stick with that color scheme that I'm used to.
Thank you.
So I kind of see in this one maybe like waves in the ocean crashing, and then you kind of see just a little bit of the sunset in the background on the right hand side, that gold section. Looks like some maybe abstract waves, but let me know what you think and which direction you think this one should hang.